Hi, guys. I'm talking to Bruce Fetzer, and this is an interesting conversation because there are connections that go way back, prehistoric almost, to where Bruce and I connected. I started doing work at the Fetzer Institute in Kalamazoo, their business school. A guy brought me in there to do trainings, connected with a guy who was a spiritual coach to the Fetzer people in the same area. So Kalamazoo is a fascinating place in my history, Bruce. You know, as I go back to all the people that I met there, the work I was doing there, and it was kind of funny because in a small little community like that, some of the cool stuff, I mean, this was back when the paper-based industries were there and I was doing work for them. So I got connected with them and then connected with the Fetzer DNA. Let me just say that in a broad context because that's what would be a fascinating part of this conversation. But Bruce, let me toss it to you.